Mailbox thieves are nothing new, but thieves in northern New Mexico upped the ante. They raided the post office. As News 13's Allison Martinez reports, the heist definitely has the Fed's attention.
It shouldn't happen. It just shouldn't happen here.
A federal building with no cameras and no nearby businesses.
It's supposed to be a safe place. And then, like I said, without no cameras, now I feel is our mail really safe now?
The Alcalde Post Office off Highway 68, just north of Espanola, was hit by thieves last Wednesday. U.S. postal investigators are saying the crime occurred early in the morning and that there was damage, even saying the crooks may have used a car to break into the building. One man who lives nearby says his neighborhood watch put out info of the crime, hoping to help crack the case.
What I heard was that they had broken in and pulled out a safe.
Others are claiming they had their mail stolen. One family we spoke with says they lost hundreds of dollars spent on their daughter's senior pictures. The Trujillos say the postmaster told them they weren't the only ones to have their P.O. box looted. U.S. postal inspectors are now investigating. The community hopes someone comes forward with information.
We just want to find these guys. They got to know that, you know, they hurt a family, and there are probably more families out there. They need to get caught.
Allison Martinez, KRQE News 13.
The Postal Service's mail delivery will not be affected. They are offering up to a $10,000 reward for information leading to an arrest. The thieves could face up to 5 years in prison.